Some news just in now, and a man has reportedly been arrested after a security alert at a cinema complex in the German city of Viernheim, south of Frankfurt. Police surrounded the complex after reports an armed man was barricaded inside. The alarm was raised just after 3 o'clock this afternoon. At least 2 dozen people are being treated after being sprayed with an irritant gas.